It is so important that we keep our bodies in good health at all times. Health, they say, is wealth, isn't it? To a large extent, what we eat determines the conditions of our body. And so there are certain foods that we ought to keep away from, or in the very least, consume very little of. One of these types of foods are fatty foods. An overconsumption of fatty foods, combined with a lack of fruits and vegetables, could give rise to one of the most dangerous health hazards, high cholesterol levels. It becomes even worse when high cholesterol levels are accompanied with a lazy, dormant lifestyle and being overweight. High levels of cholesterol on your body could lead to heart disease, stroke, and ultimately death. If you suspect that you might have a high level of cholesterol in your bloodstream, the first thing you should do is to visit your doctor for a blood test. This is the most assured way of ascertaining your cholesterol levels. If you are not sure that you might have a cholesterol problem, there are ways your body gives indications that your cholesterol level might be tending towards a dangerous high side. In this video, we'll point out 9 of these symptoms that could mean that you have high levels of cholesterol in your bloodstream. None of these symptoms should be ignored. If in doubt of any symptom, visit your doctor for a blood test. Make sure you watch through all the symptoms, as some of them are more subtle than others. Number 1, bumps on the eyelids. We all have probably had bumps on our eyelids at some point, but this could sometimes indicate a serious underlying health issue. If you spot any pimple-like formation on your eyelids, then it is important that you take a closer look to examine it. If you can spot the presence of a yellowish color at the tip of the bump, this could indicate that there is an increase in cholesterol levels in your body. Good enough though, these bumps usually have no adverse effects on the eyesight. Undergoing a cosmetological operation is one way of getting rid of these bumps on the eyelids. However, this isn't necessary. Rather, by regulating your blood consumption to eliminate high levels of cholesterol, the bumps will naturally disappear. Number 2, pain in the upper spine region. If you experience pain and discomfort in the neck, shoulder girdle, back of the head, and in the upper spine region, this could be indicative of poor blood flow to these areas. This is caused by the blockage of blood vessels, primarily due to the presence of cholesterol in those blood vessels. These pains could also be accompanied with dizziness. Dizziness is an indication that the brain is starved of essential nutrients, which should normally be supplied by the blood. So if the bloodstream is blocked by cholesterol, the brain suffers. Number 3, lipomas. Lipoma is a tumor that is made of fatty tissue. This tumor developed in the region between the skin and the muscle tissues of the body. Common areas of occurrence are the neck, arms, legs, and abdominal regions. Once you spot a lipoma on your body, it is an immediate call for a blood test. Number 4, fatigue and extreme emotions. The presence of high cholesterol in the body could lead to chronic digestive issues, and as a result, the body is starved of sufficient energy to carry out regular daily functions. This could lead to other symptoms such as frequent mood swings, poor memory, a short attention span, and even depression. Number 5, heart palpitations. When you get involved in physical activities like jogging, playing a sport, or going on a hike, it is normal for your heart rate to increase. In fact, it is one of the benefits of putting your body through physical exertions as you get to exercise the heart. However, there should be reasons for concern if you feel heart palpitations when you aren't doing any physical activity. This is not a good sign. It often happens with some severe pain at the left side of the chest. The occurrence of heart palpitations implies that your heart is doing extra work to increase its pumping power in order to pump blood around your body more quickly. This could happen when the blood vessels are clogged with cholesterol, and the heart needs to put in more power to force blood through the muscle. Number 6, tingling in the limbs. You know that tingling feeling that occasionally happens to us? If this happens more often than normal in your arms and legs, then it might be an issue of concern. It is advisable that you do a blood test to check your cholesterol level. Number 7, lack of appetite. When our bodies suffer disorder in the regular process of metabolism, it creates a conducive environment for the accumulation of fats in the abdominal cavity. A disorder in the body's metabolism also reduces the ability of the gastrointestinal tract to properly digest food. The result of this is that foods tend to stay for longer than necessary in the intestines of the body. This creates a feeling of being full and bloated almost all the time. This increases the body mass too. Another typical symptom related to this is folks who have a high cholesterol level normally have loose stools too. Number 8, gray ring around the iris. It is normal for there to be a formation of a gray ring around the iris as people age. However, if you can spot a gray ring around your iris and you're not yet over the age of 45, then this could be a strong indicator that you have a high cholesterol level. Number 9, an unhealthy lifestyle. This is quite an obvious one, and it's more of a sign than a symptom. If you're given to eating lots of junk food, and you smoke and take lots of alcohol, you stand a huge chance of developing high cholesterol levels in your bloodstream. In fact, unhealthy foods, smoking, and alcohol are three of the biggest factors that contribute to high cholesterol levels in the blood. That said, our cholesterol levels can also be dictated by our genetic code. Research has shown that about 1 in 500 people will experience high cholesterol levels in their lifetime, irrespective of their lifestyle, and this is down to their genes. We have discussed 9 symptoms that could be clear indicators of high cholesterol in your bloodstream. But there are also some telling signs on your body that you should pay attention to. If you want to detect a possible cholesterol problem on time, then you'll need to pay attention to these signs. Number 1, skin and nail changes. Inexplicable hair loss or slow hair growth, tightening of the nail structure and shiny, tight skin could all be indicators of high cholesterol levels in the blood. If you notice any of these signs, carefully examine your skin for any discoloration. Any reddish or bluish discoloration on the skin could indicate that you're suffering from a blood circulation problem caused by the presence of cholesterol. Number 2, nighttime cramps. Cramps and spasms often indicate clogged blood vessels, and this could be caused by the presence of cholesterol. If you suffer muscle spasms in the night, dangle your foot off the bed to stimulate blood flow to the lower parts of your leg. This should create some relief. Number 3, coldness in the feet. In cold weather, it is perfectly normal for you to develop cold feet, and even as you grow older, your feet would normally tend to feel less warm. However, if you notice that one foot is colder than the other, this might be cause for concern, as you would need to see a doctor for a proper checkup. Number 4, tired legs. When there is insufficient blood circulation to the legs develop a feeling of discomfort, and sometimes this results in severe pain in the legs. This pain could run from the lower legs all the way to the pelvis. In some cases, the pain could affect both the pelvis and the legs, and could be present in one or both of the legs. By listening to your body and looking out for these signs, you might be able to nip cholesterol issues in the bud before they materialize into something more dangerous and life-threatening. Now that we have discussed how to spot the possibility of a cholesterol problem in your body, how about learning to solve the problem and reduce high cholesterol levels in your body? One of the major keys to this is in your diet. It is important that you adopt a healthy diet. Get rid of junk foods, and particularly foods that contain fats. Ideally, you should cut down on saturated fats and increase the amount of fibers, fruits, and vegetables in your diet. There are 2 types of fat you should pay attention to, saturated and unsaturated fats. Saturated fats are the kind of fats you'd want to stay away from to avoid cholesterol issues. Foods that are high in this type of fat include hard cheese, cakes, biscuits, butter, ghee and lard, meat pies, sausages, and foods containing coconut and palm oil. As much as possible, you need to substantially reduce the consumption of these food items. On the other hand, consuming foods that contain unsaturated fats could actually help you reduce cholesterol levels in your body. Foods that contain unsaturated fats include avocados, nuts like almonds and cashews, oily fish like salmon and mackerel, and vegetable oils and spreads like sunflower, olive, corn, and walnut oils. Making a few adjustments to how you prepare your meals could also help you to reduce your overall fat intake. For instance, consider grilling, steaming, boiling, poaching, or microwaving your food instead of roasting or frying them. This is a much healthier option. Additionally, as we have mentioned earlier, incorporating more fibers into your diet will help reduce the amount of cholesterol in your blood. Examples of foods that are rich in fiber include nuts, seeds, potatoes, beans, peas, lentils, oats, barley, bran, whole grain cereals, fruits, and vegetables. Added to your food choices is the elimination of bad habits such as smoking and taking alcohol. These are huge contributors to the increase of cholesterol levels in the body and will ultimately result in heart disease. So for best results, do your best to either greatly reduce smoking and drinking alcohol or eliminate taking them altogether. Finally, exercise is key. People who are obese or have a body mass index that exceeds 30 are at a higher risk of developing high levels of cholesterol and heart disease. It is therefore important that daily exercise be taken more seriously to get rid of the extra unhealthy abdominal fat. Remember, if you are suspicious of anything regarding any signs or symptoms you might be observing, see your doctor. The most definitive way to identify high cholesterol levels is to do a blood test. With all that said, stay healthy, eat healthy, and live healthy. Do any of these signs apply to you? Let us know in the comments section down below. We'd love to hear from you. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, keep watching SmartVille.